Can you hear me okay?
I can hear you loud and clear.
Okay. Prop!
Okay. I look at the left side of the runway. You can shut your eyes if you like. Okay. We get our climb speed and then we climb. About 90. Oh, that's great. Oh, this is good stuff. All right. You must have had a great pitch destructor at one time.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm ready to move on.
Okay. And we agreed you wanted to do the stall and the spin first.
Okay.
All right. Reduce the manifold pressure slowly to about 17 inches.
Okay.
Don't stare at the gauge.
Okay.
Make sure that you don't let the airplane yaw left or right. Control heading with rudder. You got a deep focus to the horizon.
Okay.
There you go. Let's keep the nose coming up. Up, up, up. Back stick, back stick. Back stick, back stick. Right rudder. There, now you're holding it nicely. Relax. You're doing a great job.
Can I spin it now?
Yeah. Let go. Which way are we spinning? We're not. Pull out of the dive. Pull out of the dive. There you go. Very good.
Okay.
Now let's go back up to about 4,500 feet.
Okay.
Relax. Feel the force, Luke. Feel the force.
Okay.
Okay, tell me how you're going to spin it. Actually, you're going to do a power off stall from level flight. Would that be fair enough?
Yeah. Okay.
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 And then, when it stalls, you're going to use full left rudder and full back stick.
Okay.
Okay?
I'm going to try to stop it with one turn.
Well, I suggest you don't try that, but you can try it.
Okay, okay.
You try to stop it.
Stop it.
Let's keep the wings level. You're flying left wing low. Now I'm going to come to idle. We are. And when the nose, keep the stick coming back. Back on the stick. Back, all the way. Now full left rudder. One half. Right rudder. Forward stick. Forward stick. Oh. Okay. You held the stick all the way back till it stopped.
Okay, okay.
Not a good idea.
Okay. You want to do that again?
Yeah, let me show you one.
Okay.
Because I think you'll understand more. Now, I've got the plane.
Okay, your plane.
And just relax, okay? Now notice, I know I'm climbing a little bit, but why not? See where the nose is? Don't look straight ahead, please.
Okay.
Look left to see where the horizon intersects the cowling.
Got it.
Notice we're not turning to the left.
Okay.
And when the airplane, feel the controls now when it stalls.
Okay.
Here.
Pull left rudder.
One half. Now feel the rudder.
Okay.
Rudder, stick.
Rudder, stick. Okay.
And then pull out of it. Now what we're doing is the last corner of the loop, which is why I like to show the loop before I show the spin. You see,
you held us in the dive for a while there. Was that intentional?
Yes.
Do you want me to hold us in the dive like that?
Well, at least a little bit, because you need to get enough speed on the airplane to sustain the G necessary to go from straight down to level flight.
Okay.
If you start pulling the stick back, again, at 70 or 80, it's just going to start another spin.
Okay.
Okay, start reducing power slowly. And just start slowly raising the nose. I mean, if you gain out, don't roll left. As soon as the nose came up, you start rolling left. Try not to look straight ahead. If you look at the left horizon, you be aware of where the top wing is, just keep it parallel.
Okay.
Good, and you're going to have to hold some right rudder to keep the airplane from yawing to the left.
Okay.
Nose needs to be a little higher. Higher on the nose. Hold it with right rudder. Hold it. Back on the stick. Back on the stick. Back on the stick. Now, pull left rudder, pull back stick. And one, two, to the right rudder, forward stick. Hold it. Pull out. Left rudder. As soon as you start pulling, that nose jump to the right.
Okay.
That's yaw.
And I need that left rudder.
You do not want to be in a right yaw, pulling back on the stick in a spin and exceed critical angle, but you don't want to be in any yaw.
Okay.
Did you feel your shoulders moving?
Yeah, I should have noticed, yeah.
Okay. You want to do it again?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to give you climb power. Okay, you go ahead and do the spin. I won't say much.
Okay.
So you handle the power, of course.
So I have to reduce power more, right?
Say that again.
I need to reduce power more.
Than this?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do a power off stall
okay.
is the entry to a spin.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
I mean, don't slam a idle, but
okay.
And keep your nose coming up so that you don't lose altitude.
Okay.
Need more right rudder. Go. You see your nose moving to the right?
Yeah.
Don't let that happen.
I should have, yeah.
Okay, that wasn't bad.
Okay.
One, you did not have the stick all the way back and you didn't have the rudder full in.
Okay.
So you were spinning, but barely.
Okay.
But your procedure was correct.
Okay.
But in the pullout, you used no rudder.
Okay.
That's all right. So when you start pulling that nose up, That nose is going to go to the right.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. So I'm ready to do the roll then, I guess.
Okay. Well, then just, do you want to try the primary roll or do you want me to show you?
I'm ready to jump right in.
Okay. Go do a primary roll for me.
Okay. So I'm going to pitch up.
Before you do, roll your nose and get at least 130.
Okay.
And relax on the stick. Hold your heading with rudder, not left aileron. Level the wings. There you go. Good job. Okay?
Okay, so push up.
Yeah.
Up. Are you ready?
Here?
Okay. Here?
Here? Let me show you. Oh. Just follow me through, okay?
Okay.
Just relax. No. Well, we release the stick now. And just aileron. Stop and bring it back. No rudder. No back stick. Only aileron. Okay, you got it.
Okay, my plane.
Yep.
Okay, let me see if I can do that. Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to finish, and you're finished.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
You can raise the nose quite a bit faster after you finish the roll,
but
you don't have to.
Okay.
Does that feel better to you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead. I'm kind of ready to head back, actually.
Okay.
Like, it's kind of borderline, but...
Okay. Good for you.
Okay, yeah. There's somebody waiting to take off, but I think...
I see that.
Okay.
He scanned city traffic right bits. Short final, 27.
And he's staying there.
We like it when they stay there.
Okay.
Beautiful airplane.
See where the stick is?
All the way back.
Yep. Why is that?
Keep the tail on?
Keep the tail wheel on the ground because it's the only thing that you can use for directional control when you get slower.
Okay.
First line of defense and the last line of defense for directional control on the ground is the rudder, tail wheel.
Okay.
Next is the rudder, which is useless at this speed. And then next are the brakes.
Okay.
They need, if you start using brakes for directional control, that's not good.
And especially when you're that fast. Right?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
True. That was gone, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to just shut down the engine. And then you
start unbuckling. I'm unbuckling. Man, that's a blast.